Karrie Jackson, the COSA Visual Art teacher. The C3 Gallery is a exhibition space that the city of Coronado created a few years ago, I believe, and it's to support local artists. Artwork from our COSA Visual Art class, Ms. Hill's Advanced Portfolio class, Ms. Cherry's Digital Photography class, Ms. Borman's Graphic Design class, Ms. Tellerico's Ceramics class, and Mr. Heckenstad's woodworking class. I'm really excited because it's multiple disciplines and multiple, it's just a little bit more community, and it kind of brings a little bit of everything that we do on this side of the campus together. Let you go, hold my hand and you